Okay, so this is what I have so far of my Stick Man War. I kind of just gave you a brief outlook of what I just had, and I just added that little thing right there. And I have like my underground stuff right here. There's a mining process going on, drilling up to the surface. Have my boat right there. You can go on land, and I did these little wheels with a little case in them so that they don't get hurt and they don't get anything wrong with them from being in the salt water. And I have these little tank things right here. These are like the airplane turrets. I don't really know much about war. Actually, I do. I don't know much about what the weapons are called and everything. But yeah, there's that, and then there's that one right there. It has a missile. The missile's coming out right there. It's coming out. I'm going after that dude. So yeah, this is in the process of finishing it. And as you can see, this is three pieces of white paper so far just stapled together. I haven't even finished. This thing's gonna be huge. What I'm thinking of doing is I'm thinking of putting pieces of paper at the top and making like a whole air scene with airplanes shooting each other and little guys parachuting and an air balloon, hot air balloon floating in the air. I thought that would be really cool. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna add a lot more to the bottom because it's gonna be like, see right here is the cliff and the tank's going off it. That guy's just a noob hanging. That guy's parachute's going. WTF, man. WTF. WTF, man. If you hear any yelling or screaming, that's probably because my dad's out there watching the Georgia Florida game today. So, yeah, just kind of try to ignore that. He's a big piece of crap. Okay, so I'm gonna play some music and you guys can watch me finish. Hold on a second, I gotta get it up. I never come prepared. Anyways, yeah, I thought that was hilarious. I thought that was hilarious putting that. So I'm just gonna talk to you guys until the music loads. It's on my computer, which is right there. Party rockets in the house tonight. And I'm gonna start working on it. Right there is the president, or one of the generals, or whatever the crap. I'm just putting it there. This is like a bomb shelter in the ground. I don't know how they got hit down here, but I'm gonna show you some more of this. As you can see, I started running out of ideas putting that. So I created this. This is a teleportation. It has wires connected to it and everything. See, those are the little things, because in the movies it's like dust or whatever the crap, you know. Vehicles down here just waiting to go through. That's a motorcycle. I did not know. Anyways, the music's starting, so here we go. Okay, so I just got that little bit done. And right there, it says, the guys, it says WTF man. I added a little bullet hole in his parachute, so he's going to be falling pretty soon. This guy shot him down. This guy shot him down, and right now I am working on putting a tank right here. My tanks are pretty epic. I can show you one. Oh, I can't move because my iPhone. Anyways, I'm going to put the iPhone down. I'm going to put my camera down for a second and show you my tank. Are you afraid to die? This is just a little quick sketch I did at school. That's my tank. I have these guys flying in the air. How do I do that gun? That gun sucks. That's my Jeep I did. It has a little turret on the back. Track for me the snow. At first, I was just about to put water there, but I thought, wait a second, that doesn't look like water, so. Yeah, and so I'm gonna finish the tank. This is gonna be part one. This is part one. I'm gonna finish the tank. Add some details. Dude, I'm...